it. Papers, try a new position. Come on, baby, just embrace it.
Well, I can't take it. My leg is shaking, it's shaking. Don't wanna wait, I can make it. So make it shake, but don't break it.
So tonight is October 31st, 2011, and it is Halloween, and we're going to have a great time. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the season. I'm so happy because I'm going to Detroit, Chicago, Buffalo, New York, Niagara Falls, New York City, with Brooklyn, with my homeboy Adam. I'm also going to Boston, Massachusetts, going to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania for a birthday party. Fly my ass to Dallas, then I'm going to Houston, then New Orleans for Bayou Classic, and then I'm gonna take my ass home at the end of the month, back to Los Angeles. Good Minnie Mouse. Who are you? Egyptian?
I'm a pharaoh.
Egyptian goddess? Oh, no.
I'm a pharaoh, bitch. Don't do me like this.
Egyptian. This is like the second time I dressed up for Halloween. But this time I'm trying to look sexy.
Look at those abs. That's after 10 pills of laxative.
69, that's my number. It's my favorite number. I love to do 6 me. I love 69. Me. Yeah.
How I look? I don't got no booty. But I'm going to make it work. We're going, me, my friends, we're going to West Hollywood.
Why be ordinary when you can be legendary?
I think I want to be a rock star.
Hi, I'm having fun. Halloween 2011.
Halloween 2011. You are watching your boy Nunu.
I'm a pop star, yeah. Living the life of a rock star. I see you looking at me like I'm in a movie, and you wanna know if I can make you feel like you one of my groupies and take you on the road. Now don't be acting like them chickens with the doobies who don't be letting go. I want a shorty who can get a little freaky, whip it to some rock and roll. Give me life now, baby, be my stand. I'm your rock star, baby, you're my band. So won't you let me hit that? Let me get that. I'm on a mission, payback. Operation repossess my mind. I know I gotta get back on the right track. Gotta attack. I can't afford to relax. Everybody waiting for my long-awaited music comeback. Pop, pop, pop star, baby. Rock star life.
So don't you try to
knock, knock, knock it, baby. Till you try.
Cause I'm in
different cities, new Mercedes. Meeting all types of ladies and getting crazy high.
Meaning of addiction until it was too late. Now I know why so many can't tell what's real or fiction. Reality is often fake. Caught up in glitz and glam but don't have no direction. Can't tell my left from right. Smoke and mirrors cover up my actual reflection. Can you show me the light?
Give me a life now, baby. Be my stand.
Last night was so fucking fun. It was at least a half a million people out there, but they're showing off their costumes and they're just having a good time. Like, it was a very diverse group, I must say. And it was very interesting, funny as fuck.
We found this really nice dog and he's headed to the homeless shelter.
Today I'm doing a couple of errands.
Isn't it cute? We're trying to find a really nice home for him. It was nice meeting you, unknown little puppy. I don't even know who you are and we don't know what's your name and...
Oh.
Doggies? Ooh, this one is cute. I always want a dog like that. Hey! Hey! Oh, you're so cute! Oh, this is so cute. Hey! I'm sorry y'all living like this. Oh, man. Hey! Hey, Boston! I'm about to drop your ass. What's up?
Get the baby, Boston.
That's a red terrier, but you gotta tell.
They chihuahuas.
I don't think I ever told anyone that I am an artist. I love to paint. I love architecture, and I just love the whole idea of being creative with your hands. And I like that. I'm a Virgo, and I'm a very organized person. I want everything to go through perfectly, even though I know it would not. Today is my last day of class for this semester. So, the last day. So, if it's the fucking last day, I'm going to travel. I hope that I don't get a cold. I feel a cold coming. But please, I just want to, I don't know what to do. So, I'm going to call my grandmother to see what to do to prevent a cold.
Hello?
Good morning.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, I have a question for you. I feel a cold coming along. How can I prevent that?
Well, see what you can get off the shelf. There ain't too much you can do. It's got to run its course. Take some Tylenols and drink a lot of liquid, drink a lot of water.
All right.
Okay.
Bye. I really don't want a cold before this trip because I'll be pissed off.
Next time on Your Boy Nunu.
I can't take it, my leg is shaking, it's shaking. Don't wanna wait, I can make it, so make it shake, but don't break it.
Only one who come in Starbucks and drink vitamin water.
Comment and subscribe. For bios, pictures, and other shows with Nunu, visit yourboynunu.com.